Hello everyone, this is Suman from Civil Unboxing channel. In this video we will know about the facts about OPC versus PPC cement, which is very much important to know the quality of cement in construction jobs. So let's begin from basic. First of all, we all have to know the full form of OPC and PPC. So OPC stands for Ordinary Portland Cement and PPC stands for Portland Pozzolana Cement. In the manufacturing process of OPC, the raw materials are needed such as limestone, which is about 60 to 67%, silica is about 17 to 25%, magnesia is of 0.1 to 4%, aluminium is of 3 to 8%, oxides of irons of 0.5 to 6%, and gypsum in little proportion. Now coming to the PPC cement, the word pozzolana comes from the word of pozzolana, which is a form of volcanic ash. The major raw materials are mainly the integrating clinkers of OPC with an amount of 75 to 80%, gypsum with the amount of 3 to 5%, and pozzolanic materials like fly ash or rice husk powder or shale, clay, etc. with 10 to 25%, but now it has been increased by 15 to 35% by the Bureau of Indian Standards. Coming to the classification with respect to grade of cement, OPC having 3 grades such as 33 grade, 43 grade and 53 grade. But nowadays the grade of 33 grade of OPC cement is not using because of low strength criteria, whereas PPC does not having any such type of grade. Now let's move to the strength criteria. In the case of OPC cement, 3 days attainable strength is about 35 Newton per mm square, whereas PPC shows the strength of 29 Newton per mm square. In 7 days, the strength of OPC is 43 Newton per mm square and PPC is 39 Newton per mm square. And at last, the target strength of OPC is 55 Newton per mm square, whereas PPC is having 56.5 Newton per mm square. Now, the most important factor in cement is heat of hydration. So, in OPC cement, hydration takes place in less time. So, this type of cement produces more heat, whereas PPC cement takes more time and produces less heat. So clearly we can say that curing time and effort is less in PPC cement concrete work. Gain of initial strength is more in OPC, but final setting time of OPC cement is comparatively lower than PPC cement, which makes it effective for your construction. Whereas in PPC, gaining of initial strength is less, but final strength is more. So for time consuming and fast construction purpose, OPC is suitable. Coming to the another aspect of cement with respect to workability, the OPC's grade of cement shows lower workability, whereas PPC shows higher workability. So ease of doing concrete work is favorable with PPC grade of cement. Now the important aspect on resistance against chemical attacks is OPC has lower resistance against alkalis, sulfates and chlorides, etc. Whereas PPC has higher resistance against alkalis, sulfates, chlorides, etc. So for underwater and marine water construction, PPC cement is more usable. OPC cement is costlier as compared to PPC cement, which makes PPC a better option for your residential house construction work. Truly speaking, both OPC and PPC cement is good for construction work, but besides all, OPC of 43 and 53 grade can be used in house construction like footing, column, beam, slab construction, and PPC can be used in brick work, plastering work, tiles, net cement panning and many other work. Now for major construction work in marine or underwater zone, PPC cement is highly recommendable for underwater construction like bridges, piers, kitchen wells, jetty, docks and harbor So dear engineers, that's it about the basic information on OPC and PPC cement. I hope all of you got the concept clearly, and of course if you like this concept, then please like, comment and share with your friends. That's it for today. Thanks for listening.